When I was just a child, my father brought me on a journey across the desert to find our new home. He hoped that the city in the sky would provide a better life, free from the dangers below. The last time I saw him, he was waving goodbye as I flew over the walls of the spire. I quickly discovered that surviving in Grenaria's underside is nothing but struggle. Sky fishing is a way of life up here, despite the low pay and risk of pirates. These days, I make ends meet fixing planes out of my hangar with a little fishing on the side. I know there's more for me up here than just scraping by. The old Undersiders tell stories about the Sky Whale, a creature in the highest layer that would make anyone who catches it incredibly rich. That's what Father would want for me. That's how I'll finish his story. Activity has been on the rise, so the topsiders are forcing skyfishers to pass flight tests. The first time I tried, they failed me for being a bit rough. Can't fly until I'm approved, so I guess following the rules for a little while won't hurt.